All right, it's time for race time. Okay. Free gift, just for my first race, I guess. 2 coins. 54 coins, 56 coins. All right. Yeah, but it's not championship. Would would whatever racer I win actually be better than the one I am now? Will it stop spinning soon? How long can this wheel spin? Can I get a refund if I quit now? Simple to play, but challenging to master. The top player is a great category. Race them and then try to run the lead. Also, don't just let off the bounce on the curb. Tapping the button keeps speed up. Oh, the cloud hop. I still didn't make it to the pro division. I realize something. Is there just one track? Oh, I'm still at the novice division. What division was I in? Are you telling me thousands of players haven't yet gotten into the novice division? I haven't gone pro yet. Five for an extra ranking, even though I don't really know whether or not that's something you can do or not yet. Game. Oh, it actually stopped me. I know I can make it. At least I did better than last time, but it's nothing compared to my old best. This game has no upgrades. who is the best of the best here. The pro division is right here. Okay. Then what about the master division? Only about 2,000 have made it to the master division. And there seems to be no division after that. They actually do that? How close do you have to come to meeting your best for that sound effect to occur? Seriously, though. The Pine Mountain Tournament. Yeah, that's me.
Race time!
Okay, good thing that just resulted in a brief pause. So yeah, there isn't much to this game.